Namaste, good evening everyone. You're watching the Himalaya TV HD and I am your host Nishma. Ra show raheko cha the evening show at 6. Ra yaha sabai jana ko swagat garna chahanchu aaja ma yo show ma. Ra aaja bhane aaja aitabar ma feri mero exam dera aisakeko chu. But I think aaja alikati huncha ni to exam ko stress kam garna ko lagi I have two beautiful ladies here in the studio. स्ट्रेस रिलिफ गर्नको लागि बोलाएको त होइन बट आई नो द मोमेन्ट आई मिट देम एन्ड स्टार्ट टकिङ टु देम त्यो अटोमेटिकली हुन्छ बिकज बोथ अफ देम दे हेभ अ ब्युटिफुल पर्सनालिटी एन्ड दे आर सच वन्डरफुल पिपल टु बी अराउन्ड विथ वी हेभ मिस नेपाल अर्थ 2016 रोशनी खत्री एन्ड मिस नेपाल अर्थ 2017 रोजिना श्रेष्ठ विथ अस वेलकम
थ्याङ्क्यु सो मच
थ्याङ्क्यु सो मच
कस्तो राम्रो देखेको दुवैजनाले
Same to you.
You're looking cute.
I think I'm looking bubbly. Very basic. Bubbly. And then I took this basic and this was Chipachi. And after I met you, I realized, oh, okay, as the Miss Nepal's around, I should have like gotten something more as an orchid type.
Miss Nepal, bubbly. You are.
I'm
yeah, Miss Bubbly as well. Yeah.
Yeah, that's hockey. Donne.
Wow. By the way, 15 and 16 and 17. 17.
Oh, wow. High 15.
Yay. The league is counted use.
Okay, boy, you know, I-15 se boy na tayo pani.
Anyways.
Anyway, yeah, it's like 3 years together, eh?
Yeah.
But yeah, what I was trying to say is the bubbly bako karan, let's say I'm generally, allowed to do a lot of things which you guys want. Just Ooh. Letting you know.
Okay. I think we'll keep up to that soon enough.
You are, bro, you are. Okay, so how have you been? Roshni ke saal ka ba?
Yeah, everything is good. Alieli weather affecting, changing and all, and you know, it's fine.
It's fine? Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Rojina, what about
fantastic,
you?
Fantastic, fantastic. Like going beyond what I've thought would my life go, but yeah, enjoying it.
Enjoying?
Yeah,
I'm glad
definitely.
Because last time, bit like I remember you just joined your company. I
did
Barkar start bathyo nta. Not that you said anything negative, but then Barkar start bathyo, so you had
yeah,
to kind
adjust
of
adjust hunu parethyo. Ah, adjust, say, like, adjust bhayisake. So it's going good. Ramailo cha.
Work ramro bhayira cha.
Yeah, definitely.
Oh, are you going to work there a little more?
No, I just have 6 month contract, so okay. I'm leaving for my master's very soon.
Oh, don't go.
I'll come back.
Don't go, Rojina, don't go. So what about Roshni? Ke gari rakhnu bhayo cha ahile?
I also am preparing for my exams today. Any TV show as well. And then business and stuff on and off. There.
Oh, wow. Business. I didn't know that. Not
I didn't know,
I didn't know that.
No, no, apparently I'm just trying to set up as well. I'm also in the starting phase of it. So this guy like
bistare set karan.
Yes.
Okay, this with Tiber Dubai ga ko kya asti gar
kind of.
Mota, I was like so jealous, Roshni.
Don't
every time I see people traveling, I automatically to until and unless they return back, Mota study erdina. I don't want to. I'm not trying to like unsani negative file out of but I unsani to already travel koreko erda erda. It has started getting to me.
No, I think everybody has that complex. Like the day I returned back, and I was like, oh, I had a nice vacation. I was like 15 days out of the country. And then you know, sea and all, so got me pani thiyo there. So like, dichi sama bosna parena. And then as soon as I came back, and then I could see like lots of girls traveling again.
You got jealous again.
Again, no, like again. I was like, okay, shit, I need to go to another trip. I was like that.
Don't do that very soon. Kina bani malai feri jealous nsa, you know. I haven't watched your story for a long time. Mali pochi. I like no, I realized.
I have you probably have stopped watching my post karna chhode pachhi hola. Okay, we should force my eye, that means she's back.
See, I get that. Bolla bujheko ke it took me a while to understand that. 3-4 din bhayo hola hereko. But yeah, okay.
I'm back in the country. Yeah. There's nothing more.
Good. I'm back.
I know, but we were still traveling. You were at Pokhara, I was at Nepalganj.
Yeah, no, I also went to Nepalganj before my exams.
We went yesterday, so yesterday. We just returned back.
Okay, this thing apart, because you guys bond really well, which is like, of course, you know. So I want to know, how did you guys first met Duizana se?
we met at the crowning itself.
For the crowning. Really? That bonding affair.
Sisterhood. No, no,
no. That was the first picture. The crowning girl is so happy. Roshni ra mera picture. Acha ma ta chhekekai chhu. Roshni ko, oh my god, such a big smile.
Very happy. Yeah. She was very happy to crown you. Kinaune crowning bhayesepachi ni all three queens huncha ni bahira aunu bhayo and despachi I'm so happy about crowning this person bhanera chai to review airako thyo. So she was really happy.
Tei hola first time kina bhane hamro class ma unharu aunda kheri pani I had my exams tedikhera ani maile chai leave leko thye ke tedikhera the training bela.
I didn't meet her ke tedikhera. I just heard her name. There's this girl, a tall girl, so Rosina, and I just heard her name. Okay. Ani like connection kasto bhanda अब मिस अर्थ जो पनि हुन्छ इज गोइङ टु बी माई फेभरेट त्यो दिमागमा अभियस ह्याज टु बी दिस लाइक द थिङ अनि सेकेन्ड कुरा चाहिँ कस्तो थियो भन्दाखेरि शी वाज अल्सो नम्बर 7 एन्ड आई वाज अल्सो नम्बर 7
ओ रियली
यस एन्ड कन्टेस्टेन्ट नम्बर 7 हैन
Run excitement body back.
And Rasna ma'am had warned ki just be the beauty pageant, you know, like follow the beauty pageant ko rule follow karo and then modestly take the hands and then you're not supposed to hug at first. Like, no. That's my girl. Yeah! And the excitement, I ruined her picture for life. Yes, ko crown bango lagai.
The crown bango bango picture also been hidden treasure. Oh, frame mat
ho. Okay. It's our mom nita. And she had, she was supposed to look like gorgeous wearing that crown. But then I was so excited, mera hat kaam aaya. And then I sass ayo trema, I sass to gaite. Then I was looking for crown. Okay, I forgot. Oh yeah, it's in my head. And I had to give it up to her.
No, you know, ma bancho. Tyo pani euta memory nai ho nta.
Yeah,
the crown. सिधा भएर टक्क बसेँ
सिधा क्राउन इज बेसिक सिधा क्राउन इज सो बेसिक सो आई थिङ्क या ट्रु ट्रु मेमोरी नै भयो नि त सो अरू कसैको पनि टेढो क्राउनसँग छैन
प्रिया भयो नि त म पछिको अनि मैले चाहिँ मलाई चाहिँ दिमागमा अझै थियो कि क्राउन चाहिँ सिधा लगाइदिनु पर्छ है
थ्याङ्क यू रोशनी
लगाइदिएर नि अगाडिको हेराएर नि पुरा मिलाइदिइरहेको थिएँ कि मैले चाहिँ
Okay, on this very fun note, we're going to take our first musical break. I mean, we're going to continue. All right, so you're watching us on Himalaya TV HD. The show is the evening show at 6. You guys don't go anywhere. We're going ahead with a musical break. We are in conversation with Rojina and Roshni. Stand by. Welcome back. You're watching the evening show at 6, which goes exclusively live on the Himalaya TV HD. I'm your host, Nishma. Rafiq Parak Swagat Karna Chahanchu Yahan Sabai Janalai. As we are in conversation with two Miss Nepal Earths, Miss Nepal Earth 2016 and Miss Nepal Earth 2017, Roshni and Rojina. Welcome back.
Thank you again.
Aba feri ke sal garnu lai maile chai jhande hai. So, Roshni, what do you start karnu parla hai? त्यो हुन्छ नि हामीले त्यही उसको कुरा गऱ्यौँ नि क्राउनिङको उहाँको क्राउनिङको जुन कुरा म त्यहीबाट कन्टिन्यू गर्न चाहन्छु बिकज इट साउन्ड्स रियली एक्साइटिङ किन त्यति एक्साइटमेन्ट आएको नि आफ्नो पालीमा
आफ्नो पालीको एक्साइटमेन्ट आई वाज क्राइङ
मलाई किन किन रोशनी जर्सी रह्यो
I did.
Please don't comment. I'm rude. Eh? I'm not trying to be rude.
No, how did you know?
No, how did you know? I felt like, Roshni, not trying to say you were being fake, eh, but...
How did you know?
Did you zavarsati cry? No, tell me, did you zavarsati cry?
You know, it was my crowning moment. I had to cry, you know.
Dramatic day, Honala.
Yeah, of course.
No!
So,
I really, it was a really emotional moment for me, seriously.
No, it was a beautiful moment. And I still don't see you as a crying person, okay? Be judgmental.
I'm not really, but then, you know, you have to prepare yourself.
Rune hone, wrongly type ko this or Roshni se,
na? Hai na, na. It's the other way around. Sometimes you don't appear how you, like, what you are really.
We are like a coconut. For example,
and your beauty queen ko answer aaya chha bhai tabra we are coconut bhanera okay so Rojina
hajur
I don't think tapai ko batch ma chha koi pani hasnu runu bhako thiyo
ma roku thiyo ta kina roku bhanu ekdam excitement thiyo haina u pani kasto khushi le crown lai diyo Roshni le ni haina pachi maile taada bata mero baba lai dekhe ke baba le dekhe didi daudera aunu bhayo stage kai agadi aunu bhayo ke didi ra mero sathi aunu bhayo mamu baba chha pachadi nai hununthyo I don't know they didn't come because waha runu dekhyo ani money runcha ani mero didi अनि अगाडि आएर स्टेजमा आएर ठोकेर रुनु भयो कि लाइक खुसीको
आउट अफ
अनि म त कन्ट्रोलै गर्न सकिनँ अनि त्यसपछि बल्ल आँखा नमुन थाल्यो
एक्ज्याक्टली त्यो क्राउनिङहरू हुँदाखेरि त त्यो रोको जस्तो मलाई लागेको थिएन
बसिसकेपछि
सबैजना सेटल भइसकेपछि होला त्यो ब्याचमा आई डोन्ट थिङ्क एनी बडी क्राइड डु यु थिङ्क सो मलाई त्यस्तो लाग्छ डु रिमेम्बर ब्याक स्टेजमा चाहिँ फ्रन्ट स्टेजमा त्यो ब्याच हो एउटा कोही रुँदैन लिसन एन्ड आई डोन्ट नो व्हाई
पेज 2018 पनि आई गेस
नोबडी क्राइड
नोबडी या इट वाज लाइक 2017 देखि चाहिँ आई थिंक अब न्यू एज भइसक्यो नि त न्यू एज सुरु भयो त्यस्तो
पछि चाहिँ दिदी अगाडि आएर रुनु भयो अनि त्यो भएर मात्रै हो न त
नभए त म पनि रोएको थिएन भन
होइन त्यो इमोसनल चाहिँ भइसकेको थियो तर आँसु धरधर आउने गरेर चाहिँ त्यो भएको थिएन बट दिदी देखिसकेपछि
बट ओके ल यही नोटमा एउटा क्वेसन सोधिहालौँ है वाट मेक्स यु सो इमोसनल त्यो स्टेजमा जाँदाखेरि बिकज इट इज बिन हिस्ट्री होइन हिस्ट्री नै छ नि त हरेक मिस नेपाल क्राउनिङको बेलामा रुने होइन एन्ड आइ एम नट मैले एकदमै नेगेटिभ भएर सोधेको होइन यो क्वेसन लाइक आई जस्ट वान्ट टु नो लाइक बिकज आई डिड नट विन Apparently, I just want to know what it feels like to be a winner that you start crying.
That's a vague question, okay?
No, no, come on, explain your feeling when you're
crying. I'll have to say it from my personal behalf, you know. So, hamro time, they were like, especially two girls were highlighted, ekdamai. Srijana asked me. I have to be honest about it, right? And more I belong, I had no experience about pageantry or modeling or anything or exposure before I came to Miss Nepal. So that particular thauma chai tapai almost like you're there answer di saknu bhayo aba chaos ko it's mental chaos ke tapai lai ki whether panch jana gedi ma whether you'd make it or tapai le choose gareko title auncha ya aundaina.
So I was malai pani thaha
cha. I was like I was expecting, okay, fine. So second runner up, I just don't saw fine. And then Boshali ki ko naam aayo, and I was like, okay, shit, I'm done. God take me off the stage. It's killing me. And then they took my name. I was dui din agadi dekhine yedi. अश्मी र सृजना अनि मेरो तिनजनाको नाम बाँकी छ अनि एउटा मात्रै पोजिसन बाँकी छ भने चाहिँ आई वुड बी ड्याड भइरहेको थियो क्या मलाई चाहिँ एन्ड आई वाज प्रेइङ कि भगवान् दुइटाको विषय आइसक्यो मेरो नाम एटलिस्ट आई वुडन्ट गो होम एम्प्टी ह्यान्डेड भइरहेको थियो एन्ड लकिली इट केम इट केम एन्ड यु नो अब म आई हेभ अ भेरी डिफ्रेन्ट फ्यामिली ब्याकग्राउन्ड अनि त्यसले गर्दाखेरि पनि सिइङ यर ड्याड क्राई इन फ्रन्ट अफ यु म टफाइमा आउँदाखेरि नै हि वाज अलरेडी स्टार्टिङ टु क्राई आई कुड सी हिम मम वाज लाइक vigorous like rigorously waving her hand ke my answer I had to smile from the stage to say I saw you mom one so she was that excited and mommy sab everybody was so crying cute. Before that's my so crowning moment
that's so cute
and you see them and you finally realize ke okay so this is the moment I have been waiting for
you wanted to make them proud
yes
she was so proud in
yes
the
yes
wow that sounds so good that sounds so good I can imagine that, yeah. Because mero chai, crowning to bhayena, you know, but I still remember mero bhaile awaz nikale ke, and I, had anyone given me a mic at that point of time, I would have said, yeah, we are proud, loud family, huncha ni, yahan bata kara ko sunni thiyo, okay? So I think it's about making your family proud, right?
Exactly, definitely.
It happened, I think.
Mero chai kasto bhayo bhane, like, honestly भन्दाखेरि आई हेड अ ह्युज बडी फ्रेम होइन मैले म भने म अडिसनमा जाँदाखेरि मलाई कमेन्ट जजेसहरू पनि कमेन्ट आइसकेको थियो तिम्रो त यस्तो छ वुड यु मेक इट होइन भन्नाले तिमी घटाउन सक्छौ भने भन्नु मैले सक्छु होइन मेरो जति क्षमता छ म सक्छु भने वेन्ट ट्रेनिङ भयो ट्रेनिङमा नि मैले कति लाइक हुन्छ नि लाइक मलाई र एउटा अर्को कन्टेस्टेन्ट रक्षा भन्नेलाई चाहिँ होइन सुबु सर चिन्नुहुन्छ सुवर्ण सरले चाहिँ लाइक हेरिराख्नु हुन्थ्यो कि जतिखेर पनि कति खान्छ कति खाँदैन भनेर
हामीलाई
हेरिराख्नु हुन्थ्यो अनि ठिकै छ अनि मैले त जित्छु भनेर गएको पनि थिएन आई जस्ट गो एक्सपिरियन्स बिकज एउटा जानु मन थियो गएँ होइन अनि लास्टमा चाहिँ कस्तो भयो भने हाम्रो लास्टमा हाम्रो क्वेसन आन्सर्सहरू प्रिपेयर गर्छ नि हामीले जुन ट्रेनिङ बेला अनि त्यतिखेर पनि सबैले सोद्धाखेरि लाइक एभ्री कन्टेस्टेन्ट नै सोद्धाखेरि को हुन्छ त मिस नेपालको लाइक टप 5 टप 4 को हुन्छ त भन्दाखेरि मेरो नाम चाहिँ कहिले लाइक एक दुईजनाबाट आउँथ्यो बट नर्मली आउँदैन थियो कि बट स्टिल मैले चाहिँ लाइक आई हेभ टु गिभ इट माई 100% म यसको लागि आएको हो जित्ने नजित्ने आफ्नो ठाउँमा छ म दिन्छु आई गिभ माई 100% भनेर गएँ स्टेजमा गएँ लाइक इट वेन्ट रियली गुड मेरो चाहिँ आन्सर्सहरू पनि सर्ट एन्ड स्विटै थियो त्यति लामो पनि थिएन अनि त तर कस्तो हुन्छ भने आइ एम अ भेरी सेन्सिटिभ पर्सन, एकदम इमोसनल होइन, सेन्सिटिभ पर्सन. इभन खुसी केही कुरा राम्रो भइरहेछ भने आँभरि आँसु आउँछ कि. त्यो चाहिँ मैले अहिले भर्खर रियलाइज गर्न थालेँ होइन, केही राम्रै कुरा भइरहेछ भने आँभरि आँसु आउँछ कि. Not just in my life, in everybody's life.
She is kind of on the softer side. But you generally look good, isn't the sweet type of person, okay?
I definitely don't look sweet. What do you mean? I definitely don't look sweet, but I am.
You do. Well, I don't know, I get a very pleasant kind of vibe from you. I remember seeing you at your training. You just said hi. I don't know if you remember. I just said hi and you went there. We didn't have a conversation, but I knew it's an ekdam positive wala vibe aira thyo. Ye positive wala vibe ma hami arko musical break linchau and then we'll come back with the same thing. Right, hami yahi continue garchau. All right, so we're in conversation with Roshni and Regina. You guys don't go anywhere, we're going ahead with a musical break. Ekishin na bola la Roshni, ekishin na bola la. Alright, so because yanira like three of us were talking a lot, so tei bhera bhaneko ekchin na bolum bhane. I was just joking with Roshni. Please, fans, don't get offended. Welcome back. You're watching The Evening Show at 6 on the Himalaya TV HD. And I'm your host, Nishma. And today we are in conversation with Regina and Roshni. Welcome back.
Woo-hoo. Thank you.
So we were talking about, I think, crowning Roni Runa Dunayo golf payalyo. I want to know what you guys are doing right now. I mean, alikata unsa ni, like what keeps you both busy? We'll start with Regina.
Okay, recently I lete ma KGH Group of Hotels and Resort ma brand and event manager ko kam gardaichu. So त्यसै म बिजी हो अहिले चाहिँ, तर प्लस साइड बाई मैले चाहिँ मेरो मास्टर्सको लागि सबै प्रिपेयर गरिरहेको थिएँ डकुमेन्ट्सहरू, त्यो चाहिँ गइसकेको छ. सो आई गट माई रिक्वायर्ड scholarship and all, so I'm
really
ready.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
When are you leaving?
I'm leaving in August.
August?
Sure. Tar August bhanda ni July ma janchu hola.
Okay.
So it's in Thailand AIT.
Oh yeah, you were asking about it. I remember
last time hamle conversation garda hai scholarship socheko jasto paako thiyena bhanera. So congratulations.
Thank you.
Thik cha, ma hami treat pachi khanchum haina. We were ready for it.
No, we will, of course.
छँदैछ नि त्यो त
दिनै पर्छ त्यो त
दिन्छु हजुर.
ओके, कङ्ग्रेचुलेसन्स. सो यु वाउ, थाइल्यान्डमा फेरि पढ्न जानु कस्तो रमाइलो हुन्छ.
मान्छेहरूले भन्छ कि थाइल्यान्ड भनेको त पार्टी गर्ने ठाउँ हो, घुम्ने ठाउँ हो, कसरी पढ्छ भने. एक्चुली द मेन युनिभर्सिटी इज 45 किलोमिटर्स अवे फ्रम द ब्याङ्कक, सो द्याट्स फाइन.
45 किलोमिटर भने कति नै टाढो
होइन.
सी इज जेनरली नट अ भेरी पार्टी पर्सन, त्यो त आई नो. सो रोशनी, व्हाट अबाउट यू? एकदमै, व्हाट किप्स यू बिजी एभ्री डे?
युट्युब,
जेफ्री स्टार.
No. I'm working for Nepal Television recently. I have a TV show there. And the part is there. So recently finished done with college. So major part would be that otherwise. And plus I'm doing like freelancing. And I have my personal business and stuff. So this may say, this can work out. I was busy for like past few months.
Okay. By the way, did you graduate? You were talking about graduation.
No, I haven't. Like, I wonder why I haven't so far. Okay. Because our Trivan University ko board ma is like 2 months pa lang, 4 months chuti huncha. So, te ma this IT.
Aaja baki nahi chha.
Final 8th semester ko final examination is day after tomorrow.
Ah. That's almost like it's finished.
I'm almost finished like one aste.
मेरो ओके, आई काइन्ड अफ अन्डरस्ट्यान्ड वाट युर ट्राइङ टु से, बट अब यहाँ बसेर के कुरो काट्नु है. हाम्रो नो नो, डोन्ट वरी, आवर एजुकेसन सिस्टम इज गुड. I don't think we should really say that. So you guys are also going around with Miss Nepal team right now.
Yeah.
Yes.
Stories 2019.
Chumu chumu dekhirasu, you know. Chumu chumu kina bhaneko na, yo Roshni ta hami Nepal gun chhuera aako bhanera bhanethyo. So I just want to know, like, where did you guys go? How were the girls? I mean, Regina bate start garchu.
Ma chai pokhara gako thi. Ma Shinkala ra hamro director Divakar Rajkarniga.
Hajur.
Hami chai pokhara gako thiyau. Tyo ek din chai thako hamro audition ko ek din agadi chai hamro activation ko day thiyo. लाइक कलेज एक्टिभेसनहरू, त्यो दिन चाहिँ बन्द भएर एकदम गाह्रो भयो के. बन्द भएपछि अभियसली एजुकेसन इन्स्टिट्युटहरूले त रेस्ट लिनुहुन्न, त्यही भएर बन्द भयो त्यो दिन. लाइक फ्रुटफुलै भएन के. तर सेकेन्ड डे चाहिँ हामी बिहानै गएर लाइक दुई तिनवटा कलेजमा गएर एक्टिभेसनहरू गरौँ. रेस्पोन्सहरू पोजिटिभै थियो, तर audition ma chai like expected bhanda le chai aunu bhayo maybe because most of them are already here in Kathmandu
tara
productive nai bhayo ma like audition ma teti dherai jana na aaye pani like it was very productive and we did our best.
How were the girls? Did you bring, how many girls did you bring?
No, bhanu alikati how many chai.
Okay,
let's see, hope there's somebody from pokhara bara ta already like huncha ni affiliated hamro hidden treasure ko affiliated already chhan ta miss pokhara hununcha tara tyo bike pani aunu chai bhako cha tara let's see.
Okay, what about you?
No, ab I went to Nepalganj obviously. त्यो जुन पोर्सन छ नेपालगञ्ज भन्ने त्यो सिटिज हुन्छ त्यही एउटा मात्रै इज अलिकति भनौँ न अलिकति रिच पुगेको टाइपको छ कि नदर रेस्ट अफ द पार्ट अफ लाइक सुदूरपश्चिमकै पार्ट भनौँ न इट्स प्रिटी अन्डर प्रिभिलेज अनि त्यहाँ जतिजना पनि हाम्रो चाहिँ हाम्रो यहाँ एज सी सेड वी बोथ वेन्ट टु द सेम डे हामी दुईजना सेम डेटमा गएको थियौँ अनि हाम्रो पनि त्यहाँ बन्द भएको थियो कि सो नेपालगञ्जमा पनि बन्दले गर्दाखेरि एकदम इफेक्ट पऱ्यो अनि हाम्रो जति प्रमोसन हुनपर्ने थियो अथवा एक्टिभेसनमा गएर हामीले जुन रिमाइन्डर गर्नुपर्ने थियो त्यो चाहिँ वी कुडन्ट डु द्याट अनि त्यसले गर्दाखेरि अब हाम्रो बुट क्याम्पहरूमा जतिजना आउनुभयो अनि जतिजना चाहिँ अलरेडी न्यू अबाउट द अडिसन वाज ह्यापनिङ भनेर इन्ट्रेस्टेड क्यान्डिडेट्सहरू अन्ली लाइक फ्यु गर्ल्स सोड के बट आई एप्रिसिएट इट एकदमै किनभने आई वाज इभन एक्सपेक्टिङ अ लेसर अमाउन्ट अफ गर्ल्स टु कम अनि जतिजना पनि आउनुभयो डिस्पाइट नोइङ द फ्याक्ट द्याट वी ह्याड क्राइटेरियाज अनि ब्यारियर्सहरू छ भन्दा भन्दै पनि दे वान्टेड टु नो वाट ह्यापन्स के अडिसनमा सो लाइक दे सोड सम करेज अनि आफ्नो एउटा लाइन एउटा चाहिँ क्रस गर्नु म भनौँ न एउटा जुन एउटा टिपिकल वाल एउटा बनाउनु भएको थियो जुन भनौँ न उहाँहरूको कम्युनिटीमा चाहिँ केटीहरू अझै स्पेसली देयर वर फ्यु मुस्लिम गर्ल्स एज वेल आउनु भएको थियो अनि उहाँहरूले चाहिँ भन्नुहुन्थ्यो कि लाइक आवर फ्यामिली डजन्ट लभ बट मलाई मेरो पर्सनल इन्ट्रेस्टले के हुँदो रहेछ अनि प्लस तपाईँहरूसँग भेटेर चाहिँ थाहा पाउनु मन छ मलाई अझै भनेर दे केम सोड अप किन आई फाइन्ड ओ वाउ भनेर लाइक एटलिस्ट वी रिच सम पिपल के वी टच सम लाइफ जस्तो फिल भयो कि मलाई चाहिँ त्यो सर्ट टाइममा जुन हामीले थियो सो द्याट वाज रियली इन्सपायरिङ फर मी अब जति रिजल्ट आउँछ त्यो रिजल्ट त वी आर स्टिल अन्डर क्यालकुलेसन होइन त्यो अब hopefully ki jati jana aunu bhayo thyo few of them can make it
because at least they will remember that day for rest of their life
rest of their life and I hope that someday their parents will allow them to go out and dream for themselves we never had to fight for it so I हुन्छ नि मलाई कस्तो नरम लाग्छ कि सुन्दाखेरि
या वी विल मेबी वी विल नेभर अंडरस्टैंड दैट के त्यो एउटा पार्ट पार्ट चाहिँ वी विल नेभर अंडरस्टैंड
व्हाई व्हाई हाउ वी जस्ट टेल आवर पेरेंट्स हा म यो गर्न लागेको छु एन्ड
इट्स या एन्ड दे विल जस्ट
इवन ग्रीट इट पोखरामा एउटा टिभी इन्टरभ्यूमा गएको थिए त्यतिखेर नै लाइक श्रृंखला र म थिए अनि लाइक क्वेशन नै कस्तो थियो भने मिस नेपाल गएर केटीहरू बिग्रिन्छन् भनेर क्वेसन सोध्यो कि मैले चाहिँ बिग्रिन्छन् त के मलाई त बिग्रिने कस्तो बिग्रिने मलाई एक्सप्लेनेसन दिने अनि देन आइल गिभ माई आन्सर
होइन
द्याट इज भेरी लाइक नेगेटिभली नै हिट गर्यो क्या त्यो बिग्रिने भए त हामी पनि ल बिग्रेर हिँड्थ्यौँ होला नि होइन र
होइन Is there any such examples that they consider like big?
No, they just say it. They just say it. So on this very note, we're going to take another last musical break. Aita, I'm sorry, I'll stop you guys, girls here. So you guys don't go anywhere. We are in conversation with Regina and Roshni. We'll talk a little more about Miss Nepal. So we're going ahead with a musical break now. Dissolve. Welcome back. You're watching The Evening Show at 6 on the Himalaya TV HD. I'm your host, Nishma, and today we are in conversation with Regina and Roshni. Welcome back.
Thank you again.
Okay, so ekdamai short time. We don't have a lot of time. So please tell me, Miss Nepal 2019 ko barema alikati bhanera. We'll just wrap up. It's hot tar bhayo. So Regina, yeah.
Miss Nepal 2019 is obviously our 25th edition, so it's going to be very, very special, you know. So I request all the aspiring ladies to come and just experience, you know. Aera, like, huncha ni criteria naherer pani aera experience gardinu hola, so that you will remember that day for the rest of your life. But still, if you are passionate, you know, dherai dhila nagarnu hola. Passionate hununcha bhane dhila nagarnu hola, aera join gardinus. It's 25th anniversary of Miss Nepal as well, so it's gonna be a grand, you know, grand event hunu lacha. So please, I request everyone to come and join. Roshni?
Well, I say every dream begins with a dreamer. And if you are a dreamer, if you think about like you're a first step challenge person. I think that first step would be going and participating in Miss Nepal by filling up the form. So we have the audition date on this Saturday itself, 23rd of March. I dinus आफूले आफूलाई कहाँ स्ट्यान्ड गर्छु र आफ्नो के चाहिँ अचिभमेन्ट गर्न सक्ने क्यापेबिलिटिज छ त्यो इट्स अ गुड अपर्च्युनिटी टु नो सो प्लिज डु पार्टिसिपेट
डु रिमेम्बर 23rd अफ मार्च
आइदिनुहोस् भनिसक्नु भयो उहाँहरूले एकदम सेक्सी भएर है
Did we?
All right, so thank you so much, both of you, hey, for showing up, for making time, for coming here, and really, like, the stress theme exam ko currently, it all went, hey, and it's always so good to be with both of you, okay? We've met separately, we've met together, it's always so good. You both have different personalities, but then still, there's so much of positivity, and there must be a reason why you both have a crown, okay? Sanchi, I really appreciate both of you. You both
are
beautiful.
It's a pleasure to be here.
So, yeah, with that, thank you so much. And everyone, I hope you enjoyed the episode and keep loving us, keep loving both of them, keep loving me, keep loving the Himalaya TV HD. And with this, I am Nushma signing out. Have a wonderful evening ahead.